the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
There is no problem too big God cannot solve it. There is no mountain too tall He cannot move it. And there is no storm too dark God cannot calm it.
For our Goodnight message on this Friday, the 22nd of October 2021, broadcasting from the Salesian Pontifical University, Rome, Italy, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this inspiring message entitled Facing Difficulties Positively. We are facing a lot of challenges today, and some of us end up giving up. And listening to a Goodnight message like this will help us know how to face difficulties with a positive mind. This parable is told of a farmer who owned an old donkey. The donkey fell into the farmer's well. The farmer heard the donkey praying, or whatever donkeys do when they fall into wells. After carefully assessing the situation, the farmer sympathized with the donkey, but decided that neither the donkey nor the well was worth the trouble of saving. Instead, he called his neighbors together, told them what had happened, and enlisted them to help haul debt to bury the old donkey in the well and put him out of his misery. Initially, the old donkey was hysterical, but as the farmer and his neighbors continued shoveling and the dirt hit his back, a thought struck him. It suddenly dawned on him that every time a shovel load of dirt landed on his back, he should shake it off and step up. This he did, blow after blow, shake it off and step up. Shake it off and step up. Shake it off and step up. He repeated to encourage himself, no matter how painful the blows or how distressing the situation seemed, because sometimes they would even throw some stones on the donkey. But this old donkey fought panic and just kept right on shaking it off and stepping up. It wasn't long before the old donkey, battered and exhausted, stepped triumphantly over the wall of that well. What seemed like it would bury him actually helped him, all because of the manner in which he handled his adversity. That's life. If we face our problems and respond to them positively and refuse to give in to panic, bitterness, or self-pity, we are going to overcome. Just shake it off and step up. Is it that broken relationship? Just shake it off and step up. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
There is no mountain too tall He cannot move it. And there is no storm too dark God cannot calm it. is no sorrow too deep. He cannot soothe it. And if he carried the weight of the world upon his shoulders, I know, my brother, that he will carry. That he's gonna care.